Hello, Alicia.
Hey, Mariette, how are you?
I am so excited that I was able to steal a few minutes of your time today because we have been talking about some cool things that you have going on. And I said, you know what? Stop talking and let's go ahead and make sure our communities understand what's going on because this is stuff that I know they've been asking me for. As you know, you're my QuickBooks girl. Like I said them to you, and you have something that I feel like they have been asking specifically for, but I want you to explain it in your own words. So we're going to cover two topics or two experiences you're creating. One, we're going to go a little bit more in detail because I really want to make sure they understand it. And then we'll quickly cover the other one. So I'm going to stop now and let you talk about the hot hands-on training that's coming here in fall 2024.
Sure. So this class is hot. It is a QuickBooks Online hands-on training, and it's completely different than any other course that I've taught before, at least started since I started doing this. I used to be a college instructor back in the day teaching computer apps, and so this is kind of similar to that. It stems from the book that I wrote for Questiva Consultants. Here, I even heft it up here. And this is the textbook that I wrote back in 2021, that is a QuickBooks Online step-by-step, click-by-click instructions on how to do literally everything in QBO. Step one, step
Beautiful.
two, step three. And it's used in colleges and high schools and vocational programs, but I have never taught it myself. And I was talking to the folks over at Alignable and the folks over at Universal Accounting Center, and they both thought it was a great idea to actually go through and teach the book. So we are doing the hands-on training from November 4th to December 30th. It's like a college course where it's 8 weeks, 16 sessions. The book has, surprise, 16 chapters. So every class is going to be one of the chapters.
I love that. And number one, I just love the fact that you mentioned like you haven't done this before, but you have done this before because you were a college professor.
Yeah.
And then you went into QuickBooks training world was which is like you said, usually it's just like a quick training, a one day or a few hours. But now you get back to this applied learning that so many of us want to go back to because that's truly how we're able to learn, apply, and implement. And that's why I'm so excited about this experience. So it's going to be November, December. There's going to be actual sessions throughout the week. And just tell me a little bit about the build out, because I think it's also important for them to understand, like, how are you building out their learning?
Absolutely. So, like you said, two sessions a week. It's going to be on Mondays and Wednesdays for 2 hour sessions. So, 9 to 11 Pacific time on both Monday and Wednesday. And what I'm going to do is go through the chapter and actually instruct the chapter. And then at the end of every chapter, there are optional multiple choice and fill in the blank questions. If you're in it for CPE, those are required. If you're not in it for CPE, they're optional. They do help you learn, but they're optional. And then the super cool part is that every student is going to get to do a hands-on case study where they're going to do a real-life business scenario, starting with the first session. I'm actually going to send everybody an invite to a free one-year trial of QuickBooks Online Plus, including payroll. And in the
Wow.
first session, we'll all log in and get the initial setup. And then in the second chapter, we'll dial in all the settings and everything that we need to get it up and running. And then in the third session, we'll start doing sales and customer transactions. And then the fourth day, we'll do expenses and vendor transactions. And so each time, I'll teach the material using Craig's Landscaping. And then we'll switch over and you'll start doing it yourself in your own file.
And that's what I want to make sure people understand. So, what's really different, I believe, from other trainings is that usually, and this is, in all fairness to all QuickBooks trainers out there, including both of us, right? Usually we want to provide you the training over a few hours. So we'll show you a file, we'll demonstrate in the file, but you don't actually have your own file usually. That's not the case.
Right.
And you don't get to actually apply it in there and actually see that file grow from scratch, from zero data to all of your data. In this training, you'll have your 16 sessions worth of data from day one. I mean, that's what I'm understanding. Is that correct?
Absolutely. The what's cool about Craig's landscaping, for those of you who haven't used it, is it's Intuit's sandbox that resets itself every single time. So you can pick up any of the chapters and go through the chapter fresh anytime that you want to. And then, so each chapter is a fresh start and a different topic. And then the end of chapter apply your knowledge exercises, you building a file that you can really use as a portfolio, where class after class, it's going to get more and more and more advanced. And, I mentioned AR and AP, but then it goes into the banking feeds and reconciling and reports. And
Yes.
then it goes into inventory and projects and payroll. We're going to actually spend one
Wow.
session setting up payroll and one session running payroll. And you're going to get to do a real payroll run. You don't have to worry about it having any tax implications because it's part of the case study.
Yeah, I mean, I just want to really kind of amplify the fact that you are going to be using a file that you can use to learn on, go back to, play with, because nowadays you don't play with any files, okay? Even the Craig's landscaping file she's mentioning, it's one that gets reset every day. So if you were going in there and you're like, oh, I want to look at what it looked like yesterday, you can't. But you have your own designated QuickBooks file, which is part of this training, which again, I really want to make sure that's explained because it's of huge value. The other part that I know you already showed it to us, but you are sending us a book, right? We're going to get our own book as well. Is that correct?
So when you register, one of the first things you'll do is fill in the form and send us your address, and then we're going to have the publisher send you your own paperback copy. That way,
Amazing.
when I'm doing the lessons, you can either click and follow along and do it with me, or you can just read through the book, whatever your learning style is. But it gives you a chance to take notes, dog ear important pages, put stars on it, put in little bookmarks, whatever you need to enhance your learning. So it comes with the book, an actual physical paperback book, and a sample file.
That's
And
amazing.
so you're going to take a company all the way from setup all the way through year-end close. We're even going to close out the year at the very end.
That is so awesome. Okay, so the experience sounds incredible, but of course, life happens. You may miss a few sessions. What do they have to go back and learn or review after those 2 months, after November and December?
Sure. Every session is going to be recorded. So if you have to miss a session, you will be able to go back and watch it. And you have a year until the course file expires and until the materials age out. And if you're getting in CPE, you have to get your CPE within that 1 year time. So, we know that it's a big time commitment, but it's a great opportunity to really immerse yourself in the learning and just dedicate yourself for the rest of 2024 for this particular topic. And if you need more time to work on the files, we actually have two lab sessions built in chapter 8 and chapter 16. So if you need some extra time to get caught up, you're going to have one session halfway through and one at the end just to get caught up.
Oh, I love that. Okay, so amazing, amazing experience. It's the hot hands-on QuickBooks training coming in November and December. So thank you, Alicia, to share that. But if anybody has questions, what do they do? Where do they go?
Okay. So in order to sign up for the course, it's at learn.royalwise.com. And you can search for QBO Complete, but it's one of the first courses when you get into the QuickBooks side. So you should be able to find it pretty easily. And if you have questions during the class, there's also a class forum. So even if it's 6 months from now and you're getting caught up, you can still ask questions and I will still answer those questions.
Love it. And I will, of course, have a direct link to the experience here in this video, too. So y'all know you don't have to be digging for it. But if you have questions about, whether it's the right class for you, definitely what's the best way for them to contact you about that?
Find us at learn.royalwise.com, and it's
Okay.
the easiest way to find it.
Perfect. Now, just to wrap this up, I do know I have my members that are like, oh my gosh, I'm already coming in November, December. It sounds so awesome. They already want to know when you're going to do it again. But you do have something very exciting happening at the end of December for those that want to just learn it all in one day and really go from QuickBooks Online setup to tax time, which I love because I teach tax-ready books. So tell us a little bit about that.
Sure. She actually kind of planted that in there. QuickBooks Online, from setup to, oh, let me do it backwards, setup to tax time. So this is my original course. This is actually where my whole career started. This is the first book that I published, and this one you can find on Amazon. And so if that whole course sounded really good, but you don't have the time commitment available or the finances available, this is a great alternative. This is a one-day course on December 17th, where this book is more about just talking about what each of the features is and what it does. So it's not the hands-on click-by-click walkthrough, but in that one-day class, it's 7 6 hours plus lunch. We will touch on every single part of QBO so that you'll have that comprehensive view of what it all does. And then if there's certain sections that you know you need a deeper dive on, I have deep dive classes that can take you even further.
I love that. And because Alicia and I are just such amazing besties and we like to collaborate and make sure all of our members are taken care of, it just so happened that this year I'll be having my Tax Ready Books boot camp right before this. So after you have your business and financial literacy and you're all lit up and you're ready to get into QuickBooks, I'm gonna send you over to Alicia to do that boot camp if you're not already in her full hands-on training. So it's just gonna beautifully complement one another, and that's why I wanted my community to know about it. So
It's
go
a,
ahead.
let me just interrupt you. It's a beautiful pairing because
It is.
your Tax Ready Books is all about the accounting cycle and the bookkeeping behind what you're going to do for your clients, whereas mine is literally the nitty-gritty of getting into the software and doing the work. So the two
Exactly.
really dovetail nicely.
I love that. Yes. And then when we can do it together, like, let's go for it.
Yeah.
Okay. So, again, this was my opportunity to steal Alicia for a little bit, introduce her again, because y'all know her. I always talk about her. And I'm just going to let her wrap it up and share any last thoughts before we say goodbye.
Sure. If one of the things that you're wondering about whether this course is right for you and you're wondering, like, do you resonate with my teaching style? Check out my podcast. You can go to uqb.show or just in your favorite podcast app, search for the Unofficial QuickBooks Accountants Podcast. And that's the podcast that I do with Hector Garcia. And you will pretty quickly know that I'm the right instructor for you.
And it's there a lot of fun, great content. And yeah, definitely, I would say it's a great way for you to get to know Alicia better. But just trust me, she is the literal QuickBooks Online rock star. So trust us, it's going to be amazing. And we can't wait to see you in these experiences soon.
Yeah. Well, thank you so much, Mariette, for taking time today to talk about this course with me.
Awesome. We'll see you.
All right. So everybody, head to learn.royalwise.com and sign up for the QuickBooks Online Complete Hands-On Training. And I will see you in class.